Technology at the Bureau of Criminal Apprehension is giving a boost to old science.
The BCA is tapping into a national database to help match a criminal's shoe to a crime. Ashley Roberts is in the newsroom to explain how it all works. Ashley?
Hey there, Jamie. It works much like fingerprints, only impressions from shoes have those unique wear patterns and scars in the soles. When a shoe print is discovered, it's photographed to scale. Then a solid cast is made into a three-dimensional model. Patterned lines unique to a shoe's sole get analyzed in the lab. The BCA is now using a national database that has some 30,000 shoe patterns. When the print from the scene is entered, the computer identifies the brand, model, and date of production. If there are enough imperfections, lab techs can match a suspect's shoe to the crime scene.
It's actually one of the few disciplines that we not only use on the tail end in order to do an identification and to get evidence into court, but it's also extremely valuable on the front end of an investigation, and it has assist our law enforcement partners in the direction of the investigation that they're going.
Since the BCA started using this database a year and a half ago, it's produced 5 positive hits to help local investigators with their cases, so already making a difference.
Ashley, it's already helped to solve some of these cases, right?
Yeah, that's right, Jamie. The technology has already helped solve the burglary of a bakery and paint store in Eagan, a homicide in St. Paul, and the robbery of a Chipotle in Apple Valley.
Wow, really runs the gamut. Ashley, thank you.